Two-time Oscar winner Jane Fonda announced today she has cancer and has been getting chemotherapy treatments. The 84-year-old actress has non-Hodgkin's lymphoma, which she says is very treatable. Always the political activist, Fonda says she's lucky to have insurance and access to the best doctors, adding that far too many don't, and it's not right.